TSA guidelines now prohibit a monkey smoking a cigar. Okay. On airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit becoming a blueberry on airplanes. Can't do that no more.
Woo! Huxley could have went underneath the plane. Let's see it. I believe in it this time. I'm ready. Confident this time.
Let's see it.
Oh, that's probably from my lipstick. Sorry. Oh. A step.
You might want to hit your head, but I'm good.
Are you calling me like freakishly tall?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Tall. Yeah. You go in, you can go in.
going. That looked painful. I'm nervous.
Be careful,
I'm scared. It's steep. These slides are kind of scary.
Oh my god. Okay. Do it!
I know. So this is for like Chinese New Year? I know. These are so cute. Like I'm at Six Flags.
And just like show like
the abandoned Six Flags. No one will ever know. Put some filters on there. It's kind of like a little Scandia or something. Too. So I was thinking, I was like, Kyle would appreciate this.
You should take him down to the train museum.
I like that too. I think we're gonna try and put one in the backyard, but like, I want to set up like that with the solar. We just put a solar panel.
Someone's as light as me.
Pumps the water. I know.
Like that one's pretty.
Yeah.
And tall, I know. Don't touch it. Oh, that one, yeah, it's probably not furry. It probably will hurt. Like, I feel like if you back up a little bit, it's gonna get you. Oh my gosh, look at those little, what are they, caterpillars? Aww, there's like a little thing, you just hang out. It reminds me of like Alice in Wonderland, like all these things. Oh, I guess it is. Wait, no, it's not Alice. Is it? Yeah. Queen of Hearts? Her little rose garden? We gotta take a picture right here. Sicko. Hello?
There you go. You guys should get a fountain for your backyard.
And look at that one. Put that in your front yard.
I think it would have, but they have that over there.
What is it? Bronze, pre-posed bronze. Gymnast. Woman in what?
Years ago, cisterns were used to catch rainwater. You may have also noticed a little further to the right in the back, there's an outhouse. The outhouse is where many teams, we've been here twice to do some filming. American Idol, back before Katrina when they were in New Orleans. Ryan Seacrest is out here, a few of the contestants, how they shoot their introductions at the beginning of the show. I have a photo album I'm about to pull out here in just a second if anybody like to take a look at it. I'm going to go ahead and grab that for us while we're sitting here. Come here, boy. Up. Up. Take pictures, that's fine as well. If you do pick it up, just keep in mind this jaw's coming loose back here. Just make
make sure you grab it from the bottom, you'll be just fine. But I'm gonna sit him out here if you wanna take a look at it.
How do I get it? I don't know how to work it out. Say hi, mister! Hold on, let me go this way. It's cool feeling. Let me get one this way. Yeah.
Okay.
Elijah? Is that his name or is that a name you gave him?
That's his name. Oh. I just named him. I want to take a picture of their tour guide. His name's Elijah. Or Scooter.
Now the numbers that you see there, those are called the draft marks. The draft marks, they indicate how much water the vessel can draw.
This is where Andrew Jones, the famous
is that like a gift shop over there?
Thank you.
Pittsburgh right here on the back. I'm going to get them back. Now, the very next year, 1834, Ruth, we find out what was happening truly in that attic. There were always rumors about that attic, why her slaves were so sickly, but we got some, shed some light on this situation. Now, this fire starts out, Ruth, 1834. That's what brings everybody here. This fire was started by a cook, the slave cook, everybody. She was actually chained to the stove.